Hey guys, welcome back to the finale of the arena building. I hope you guys will enjoy it. I did some more work. I did about 2 hours worth of work. And yeah, I can show you guys off what I've done so far. I wanted to just show it at nighttime. I think Mr. Lee Gamer was on here working on some of his stuff. But you guys ready to see what I've done so far? I want to see it at night because I haven't seen it at night yet. So let's see what it looks like. Ready? Let's do it. All right, guys, here we go. We're going to do the final touch-ups. Still get snow on the bridge. I don't like that. It's just right there. Everything else is fine. So you guys have already seen most of this, but you can see that I've actually started working on the outer layer here. So this is it. So I got spiders. I still got dark spots. I still got dark spots in here. But you can see where I'm at and what I've gotten done. We got creeper. There we go. We got a lot of creepers. Holy cow. Oh my goodness, look at that. We just got them everywhere. So here we go. This is the inside. You see we have three layers. We got these, the towers. We got the archway to get into the arena here. Man, I thought this would be a little bit brighter than what it would be. Maybe I need to, how would this do? Let's see here. If I actually like put this out here, does this make it brighter? Not really. We still got that dark spot right there, which I can't really do nothing about. I'm not going to put a torch right there. Here we might need to have one. Where's this one at? There's zombies in there. Put them right there. Man, look at all that stuff. Look at all these guys. They're not be wrecking anything. I can tell you that much. I'll be upset. Boom. Just make it a little bit nicer. There we go. That should be enough. Okay. Let's go to weapons real quick. We're going to sort out. Alright, so it doesn't look that bad. You see I got my paintings and stuff like that. You can see the castle. There's the castle one. I got one on the other side that's a little bit different. But we're going to finish off the top here. So you can see how it's not complete. In fact, I forgot to finish off that part. You see I've done those two, but I didn't do these two. We're going to finish off the top of these two, and then pretty much call it good. Got everything else made. You can kind of see it from. Look at that. Guy spawned right on top. There you go, guys. The arena. All right. Let's get this. Turn it to daylight here. Boom. Let these guys cook. Kill off the rest. Yeah. I didn't plan on fighting mobs over here. Can I get in there? No, I can't. We'll come over here on the secret. Okay, I'm gonna have to put light in here. Like so. Come here. Get that XP levels. Alright, let's come over here and finish off this one. There's still guys in here. I should have put one in the other one. Oh well. Get a little bit more light. These guys are all camping. Make sure I grab everything so none of it's left behind. Anybody else left in there? Oh. It's making me go up by itself. I didn't have to do anything. All right. Everybody else despawned? I think so. All right, here's the other one. The other big one. So you can see it's just the map of the kingdom. The lands that we fight for. All right, looks like we're good. Okay, let's start building, guys. We gotta start finishing this up. Okay, we got that one done. All right, so we're gonna work on the top here. And call it good. I think the only thing I need to worry about too is just the it's just the lighting, which I'm hoping that we can get this stuff. I just don't like them spawning in here. I mean, I have lights everywhere. I have torches everywhere. Oh, okay. Wait. Okay, sorry, Mr. Lee Gamer, who I'm fighting here shortly, is texting me. Sorry about that, guys. Okay, let's see what we can make this look like. Josh, you want to go, whoop, like that? How do I do this one? I went around, went on top and did that. Okay, I like that. So that one's gonna be gone. Start figuring out how we're gonna do this. It's gonna look different. I'm not sure I like this. I guess it might look okay. Let's see here. That one. Like that. That. And that. Sorry, guys. I gotta think about how. I wanna make sure everything looks perfect. I'm a perfectionist in a way. Then what we did, it came out good. So we're gonna do one, see how it looks like, and then hopefully I like it. All right, then we'll put the slabs in here. Oh, I forgot to show you, I made these little, there's nothing in the towers. I wanted to do it, but there's not enough time, guys. We've already waited long enough to get the finale done. So you can see that I actually made it to where you guys like stand on here. You can actually look out and stuff. Okay, let's check this out. It's not bad. I wish it was a little bit taller. It's not bad though. So that one looks sort of fine, but these I think are almost want a little bit taller. I mean, like I actually want to move this down and then make it that high, just make it a little bit thicker. But do I actually want to go through all that work of doing? I mean, I do want it perfect, but I'm not sure how that looks. No, we got to do it. Alright, let's take all this stuff down. Okay, we leave that stuff on there. Didn't see that one. And that one. Okay. So now what we want to do is go like this. Just underneath the why is that one off? supposed to do that way? All right, I'll take my hit their word for it. Come on now. All right, so we do that, and hopefully all this works. And do it this way. I'm hoping this looks nice, guys. I really do. Let's see here. There you go. A little bit lower than I wanted to right there, but that's okay. Hopefully this all makes it look better. All right, that did come out right. There you go. That looks better. I think that one looks better. See, it's just thicker. That's the only thing I was looking for. I just wanted it to be thicker. And not skinny like that. I wanted double deep, double wide like that. So that looks good. That is just for the towers right here would be where I want it from. Okay, so this one would be right here. There's only... Make it light time here. Make it light time. That was good. There you go. It's like, what am I hitting? Okay, that's right. Nope. All right. All right, all right. Oops, I was in the way that time. There you go. And we almost got this one done. So as I said, I wanted to skip a lot of boring parts, even though this might seem repetitive, but you guys will be able to see finished product here. Oh, right here on this episode. So I don't know how much I had planned on how long this video is gonna be, but it is gonna be what it is. If it gets too boring, I can just cut out parts. All right, so we did the three in the middle, like that. And boom. And then fill in the spots. Is that everything? Nope, one more. There we go. Yep, I like it. Where's my, I'm gonna give me get a little sip here, a little sip of soda. All right, that came out nice. That came out nice. Okay, now it's these two, and then we can start on the viewing station. Let's start on this one. Perfect. I'm so amazed by these other guys who actually do this, like the big ones. Like how well they do this stuff, and how, I mean, it's just like the thought process of how to actually build stuff like this. I mean, obviously, I mean, this was my plan on doing this. I mean, not exactly the plan, but it, you know, at least it's an idea. But I mean, it's like until you build it, you don't know exactly how things are going to turn out. So you guys imagine like these guys who do this for a living, what it looks like, and it's like, holy cow. You actually do like the major stuff, like the modded stuff. So let's see here. No, there we go. This is definitely going faster in this way. Perfect. There you go. All right, now let's fill it in. Boom, boom, boom. And the only thing we have to worry about is doing the other ones, and then we're done. I didn't fill these in. I didn't fill this one. What? How did I miss this one? I did the other one, but I didn't do this one. Okay. Must not have been thinking. Happens quite a bit. You might hear my phone go off. Sorry, guys. Okay. There we go. Also, I'm trying to do this fast enough so it's not as boring for you guys. But at least you guys, again, see the finale, the finish here of the arena building. There we go, and get the slabs. And then this is what we will be fighting in. And I was telling my mom, you know, obviously I'm using the mods, the God mode to actually build this. This is the first time I've ever really done anything God mode, building wise. Also, this is my biggest building project I've ever done. So I've never really done anything outside of this. My lighthouse and Hexit was a big project, but it took me weeks to do it. You know, it took me a long time to do it because I actually grabbed all my materials. I actually got all the materials to build it without using God mode. So yeah, so that one took a while. This one is my first modded one where I actually get the God mode to get it. So all right, guys, and then we're gonna do some decorating on top of those. It's coming along, guys. It's coming along. Okay, so right now we gotta work on this stuff. And the hardest part is going to be the angles. I'm not sure if you guys can see the angles. I actually made it to where you can actually, like, I can put a doorway right here and then go into the towers. And then you actually walk across or walk it down to the bottom somewhere, you know, and go to each level. But that's too much detail. Detail you guys are not going to see. So I didn't want to actually do it. I could finish it off. But, you know, I don't think it's going to be necessary. All right, this one's definitely going to be just one. Yeah, I did that wrong. Hurry up and get all this stuff done. There you go, they actually have a little bit of shade. Right, I could try to figure this out. That actually might work like that. Just do it like that. How did I do that one? Wait a minute. Stick out one. Okay, that's the way it was. Okay. There you go. Yeah. Let's get this done. Perfecto. So we got that side done, then we gotta work on this side, on both sides. Now I can make it fully. I don't know, interactive, I guess you can say. But, you know what? Alright, let's try to see if we can get this to work. Shouldn't be too hard. It's all the same thing, right? Yep. Liking it. Okay. There you go. Liking it. Yes. All right, now we need to work on this side. Almost seems like it's taking forever. It's already been 24 minutes. Wow, it has been a while. But we're getting close to being done. Like I said, I'm not going to go into too much detail. This might be a little bit longer of an episode, but I hope you guys enjoyed the finale here. Let's go on this side and get this one done. The only thing I have left over after building this is put decorations on top. And then we're good to go. And boom. Okay. Now it's time for us to do this. Okay, obviously, hopefully, this all lines up perfectly. No, we're off one. Dang it! What am I doing? Oops. There you go. Alright, I had to cheat a little bit to get this thing going. That actually kind of works. This will just be a double slap right here just because of that. It's going to look, I don't know, I don't like it. It's not going to be really what I wanted, but oh well. It is what it is. See, that's like that's the stuff I'm talking about. You have to think about it before you build it. Because then you won't have this problem. What I could do though, is do that. I mean, that could work. I mean, you can notice it, but it's like not that noticeable. I don't like it, but I don't think we have much of a choice, guys. We do not have much of a choice. Okay, how are we going to do this? Do we want to kind of match it up? See, there's that flaw. The flaw right there. Okay. Let's get this up. Man, I'm just missing. That one done. This one, I believe we had a here, here, and here. Like that. Okay. Yeah. You also make it go cross-eyed. Really, it's raining. Guys, we're almost done here. Still raining, we don't have to hear the sound because we're not bouncing off anything. See, the roof looks nice. See how it makes it look like the castle on top. But it's just the arena. The arena! All right. So we're gonna go back into the noise. Maybe like that. Go through there. Through there. Right there. There's printers everywhere. All right, this is gonna be a blue. Yeah, I might have gone overboard on the banners, but you know what? It's all good. This is an arena. This is an arena! Now, should I actually put them on the outside like that? Or should I just leave them on the inside? Okay, do the other side. think we're going to keep it just to the inside. That's what I'm thinking. Sorry, that's why I'm doing this. I'm wasting time to think. Because I actually want to see... My problem is, though, how are we going to actually do this? I mean, it looks pretty well lit. It's not daytime. Everything here is lit. Pretty good. The only thing else I can do is maybe put like glowstone or something like that in the middle. Well, guys, I think that might do it. Yeah, so I forgot what the downfall. I forgot what it was. Try a slash. What is it? The toggle downfall. Is it toggle downfall? Nope. I guess we're done with it. I think we have to deal with it for now. There we go. We're halfway in the snow right here. We're halfway in the snow and we're halfway in the rain. It's funny how that works out. Well, guys, let's hurry up and run through it from the backside. And then we're going to call it an episode. All right, so this is the opponent, another opponent team. You want to fight me? Fight me! Are you not entertained? That's right. Eat that. There we go. We can fight each other. It seems big enough for a two-person fight. Two-person fight. The doorway might be a little bit big, but it actually looks fine. I mean, imagine like hundreds of people just sitting in there watching the... Looks like it's getting dark. It's cloudy outside. Like, there's hundreds of people just standing in there watching everybody, watching us duke it out. I can imagine it. Yeah, I think I got carried away with all the banners. Maybe they had a lot of banners back in the old medieval times day. It was like, yeah. Yep. Put all this stuff away. We don't need any more of it, I don't think. Well, guys, that's it. That is it. It must be nighttime, dude. I did. Time set day. Why are there mobs outside? I have no idea. And lightning and everything. But there you guys go, guys. That's gonna be it. The arena is finished. Looks pretty sick, I must say. All right, guys, that's going to do it for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you guys did, hit that like button. Have a great day and great gaming. And also, too, the finale will be coming soon. We are going to be recording it actually today or tomorrow. And I'm not sure when we're going to post it, but it will be soon. So, anyways, guys, thank you guys very much. And I'll see you guys next time. See ya!